Oh my god, guys, we did it! 600 subscribers! Thank you guys so much. Let's start a party. Dancing, yeah. Guys, that was so funny. I know what you guys are gonna be thinking, like, oh my god, with Monkey, why have you not been uploading your videos? You missed our videos. Please upload a video. You're probably thinking that, guys. Like, I've had some things happening, so I've been able to upload videos. But I'm back, guys. I'm back.
But Red Monkey, why have you not been uploading videos?
Because, guys, I just can't, okay? Okay? Okay.
What's today's video about, Red Monkey?
Well, guys, today I'm going to be showing you the new OP tool in Mining Simulator. It's actually this one right here. It is, I think it's called the Beans Blade or something. But you actually get it from the Rebirth shop. It's 20, I think it's 20,000 tokens. I can't actually remember. But if you haven't seen the Rebirth shop before, you can get legendary hack rates. You don't have to pay Robux anymore, so that's pretty cool for people that don't have Robux. I think this is a legendary skin crate. Oh, whoops, we just skipped one. Or two, even. There's legendary egg crate. Actually, I ain't got the new dino pet yet, so... should we, like, buy some eggs? I'll buy two to start off with. And then if we don't get it, I'll buy some more. Anyway, there's the Poseidon's Trident, the Demon Reaper, Ice Staff, and the Fire Bane. This is what I've got. It's the most OP Rebirth item you can get, but it's not, I think the Mythical Scythe is still, like, the best, because, like, it would still be, like, it would be, like, bad if you, like, if you know what I mean, it would be bad, like, if you bought, like, the Mythical Scythe for 5,000, it's actually at 3,500 at a minute. I would have bought that if I didn't, need Robux, but, I spent all my Robux.
Hello darkness, my old friend.
But anyway, guys, I think this is, like, still better. I don't know. Let's actually try hatch some eggs as well. Because I ain't got the new dino pet yet. I ain't actually been trying to get it either. How many eggs did we buy? Bought two, okay. Let's go to Dino Land, guys.
Oh my god, Red Monkey, you're back uploading videos.
Yeah, guys, I'm back. I'm back. Don't worry about it, guys. I'm back. I think we'll start digging, like, actually, no. We'll get down this hole. So, I see more pink fireball. I don't like pink fireball. We've got another legendary egg. Great shark, seriously. Well, time to buy some more eggs. We open them quick, guys. Rebirth shop. Legendary egg. Buy like three of them this time. Rest in peace for my rebirth tokens. We'll equip one of these eggs. Please get something new. Seriously, purple dragon. Bell Angel, seriously. Good. Seriously? I don't want to spend all my Rebirth tokens trying to get this egg, guys. Rebirth shop. Oh yeah, also guys, like, if you do want me to do a code video, legendary code video, I will do one, but like, other people have already done them, so I don't know if you want me to do that. And I don't want this great octopus. Switch to a legendary egg. let's just go down here. Oh wow, I could've just used my teleporter. Forgot about that. Yeah. Alien? That's actually pretty good, but I wanna get one of the new ones. Legendary egg. Equip. Wait, why did I come to the surface? I already got egg. Well, let's just head back down here. And I forgot to place my teleport pad again. Seriously. Oh, I did place it actually. Oops. Octopus. Seriously, guys. I don't want an octopus. Oh, it's actually got bubble effects. That's quite cool. Rebirth shop. Egg. 3, 4, 5. Seriously. I've spent all my tokens on eggs. We've got 6 left, we can't buy anything more. Let's actually use the teleport pad this time. Alright, need to equip this right here. Legendary egg. What are you on about? Trying to sell me this company? No. I don't have a virus, you just want me to buy your product, no. Oh, Bread Boy. I mean, that's decent, but Bread Boy stats aren't even that good. Like, when Bread Boy first came out, everyone was hyped. Like, when I got one, the stats, like, really bad. Alright, no, seriously. Just the last egg, guys. Bacon Doggo. Seriously, I've got, like, 30 of them. No joke. Can you see, guys? Pets. Oh, I've actually got some other eggs. We got any epic eggs? No. I reckon. But anyway, these are like all the pets I've got. So many bacon doggos. I've got some shadow pets as well. I think we got a decent stuff. Decent pets in them eggs, but. I wanna get like a new one. Let's actually put on the Patrick Unicorn. Cause Bacon Doggo's pretty good. I would have liked to have got like a better pet. If you guys enjoyed my like opening eggs, I want me to do like a separate video just opening eggs. Yeah, just comment down below or something. Also if you have any like video ideas, make sure to tell me down below as well. I will be uploading every day, guys. I just want to tell you that. Like, it does say that on my Twitter. Not Twitter. It does say that on my YouTube, like, information thing. If you haven't seen that. I do upload every day, guys. I just upload, like, when I can. I know, like, last week, I was uploading, like, daily. Because I wanted to get that 600 subs. And we did amazing, guys. We got, like, 100 subs just in a week. Like, we've got 500 subs, and like a week after that, we had 600. So you guys have been smashing the support lately. Thank you guys for that. Without you guys, I wouldn't be here today, uploading videos. I remember when I first started YouTube, I remember. I was just uploading, like, you know what I mean? I wasn't even, like, talking in my videos. It was just, like, gameplay. I wasn't even going up like here and saying, "Hi guys." I was just legit playing the game. I wasn't even in it for the subs, guys. I was just like uploading videos for fun. You know what I mean? But now, I'm actually getting quite good, guys. Like, I think I am anyway. Because you guys are watching. I mean, you guys clicked the video, so you must enjoy my content. And if you don't enjoy my content, like, don't watch my content, guys. Right, we're just going to collect some of these. I don't know if it's my internet, because this is meant to be like fast, guys. I mean, this doesn't seem to be going very fast at the minute. My internet's been slow, guys. Jeez, it's in there so bad. But anyway, guys, if you enjoyed, just make sure to go down below. Smash that like button. Just do it, guys. Smash it, guys. Smash it like that, guys. Smash it so hard, guys, that's gonna break your screen, right? smash it so hard that's gonna break your screen. Also smash the subscribe button with notifications on, even though YouTube isn't sending out notifications lately. I've noticed that, and other YouTubers have noticed that, like, my subscribers have not been getting notifications. So just please, guys, please, just click that notification bell. Just click it. Did you click it, guys? I didn't see you click it, guys. I didn't see you click it. Alright, guys. Also, guys, I want to hit, like, I know I said I was going to end the video, guys, but I'm still getting on with it. I want, like, to hit, like, quite a few likes in this video. So, everyone right now, 3, 2, 1. Smash that like button, guys. Alright, guys. Did everyone smash that like button? Did everyone smash that like button? Alright, guys. I know there's that one person out there who hasn't smashed that like button. But anyway, guys, this was the video. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.